What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today we are going to be reacting to Demi Lovato's music video for I Love Me. Yes, I know I'm late, but you know, during this whole quarantine, I'm catching up on all the stuff I've been missing. So we're going to go ahead and react to it. This is about 3.5 minutes long, so let's go ahead and see what we got here. This makeup is so dope. She comes on makeup line. Wow. Wow, I cannot wait for this album. Oh, we have the angel and the devil side of death. Oh, you got the little angel side, you got the bad side. Okay. I love Zendani. She's just like, what? Mm-hmm. Not enough. Zendemi's just trying to meditate and y'all fighting. Oh my god. She's just singing along. Oh my god. These notifications. Ooh, shoot. Where did this dude come from? Myself. Oh my god, y'all, I'm sorry. These scammer calls have been going off all week. Oh, those shoes are cute. I remember she shot this right after the Super Bowl. Man, this lyrics are getting me. Oh, that's supposed to be the Jonas Brothers. Okay. Those are their Grammy suits? Oh my god. I read the little thing, like the little sneak eggs that were in this video. Man, it must have closed down the whole street in New York. I can't wait for her to perform this live. Oh, the ambulance. The girl in the stretcher is supposed to be her. Oh, that was looking on the room when his fiance. Oh my goodness. All her friends are in the video with her. Oh goodness, wow. That's probably one of my favorite videos from Demi. Like, second is like Sorry Not Sorry. That's probably one of my favorites. Like, honestly, it's a testimony how she got through everything. Like, honestly, whew, man, I'm just happy she's able to restart and get her life on track. You know, honestly, I'm just proud of her. I grew up on Demi since, like, Barney. Like, when her and Selena were on Barney, like, for real, that's how long she's been part of my life. Like, oh my god. But, man, so proud. Can't wait for this new era. Can't wait to see her do this live as soon as this quarantine lifts. But you know what? Whew. Let me know in the comments what you guys think and what you want me to react to next. I have my reviews for The Weeknd's new album and Meg's EP tomorrow going up. And then Friday is reserved for Dua Lipa. I'll probably react to the Little Mix track. Well, actually, the Little Mix song, they release it at midnight UK time, so around like 7 o'clock my time. So I'll probably react to that as well. Anyways, you go peace out. My love. Have a great day. Bye.